Mohamed's been doing this a long time, and I asked him this week, I was like, how long are you going to compete for? And he says, as long as they will let me. I truly love making a living.
Hey, Yoshihiro, Sexyama, Akiyama, Sherif, the Shark Mohamed. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Kemp Chang.
Final instructions here from referee Kim Ching, an overwhelming 72% of fans worldwide. On the inside leg kick from Sherif. Big looping left hand there from Sherif. Outside leg kick. Akiyama's got to be careful of the swinging hands of the Egyptian.
Sherif Mohamed is committing his full power to these shots. He is trying to sleep Akiyama in the first. He touches him on the chin, he might do it.
A right hand from Sherif Mohamed. Akiyama got that one. Now Sherif grapples up with Akiyama. How about this from Sherif Mohamed? House on fire early on, the Egyptian. Get one kick made from Mohamed.
Just brute force coming out of Sherif Mohamed.
I told you he was going to try and bulldoze Akiyama early. He's done that inside the opening 50 seconds. But will it last or will he gas out here, Mohamed? Akiyama biding his time. Roundhouse kick from Akiyama. Looping left hand from Mohamed. There's a straight right hand from Mohamed. And Akiyama forced to back up and get out of range of those massive meat hooks on the Egyptian.
Akiyama looked like he turned his head and checked his chin. He was like, man, the power that this guy's got. Just ferociously coming forward. Akiyama's looking to box with him on the back foot. But I would think Akiyama would want to close the distance and slow down this Egyptian beast.
Sherif Mohamed just trying to monster and manhandle Akiyama in the early get-go. And Akiyama is a wily veteran. He may have to try and draw Sherif into the deep water, try and tire out the Egyptian, but he's going to survive the early onslaught here. Sherif goes the legs and then tries a right hand over the top. Left hook, clubbing right hand, uppercut to left hook there from Sherif Mohamed. He is pulling out all the stops early on Mohamed, hoping to knock out the legend. It would be the biggest win in Mohamed's career. It would be considered an upset. Outside leg kick there from Akiyama. One way to slow down the boxing, the punching of your opponent is to kick the legs. Akiyama fakes. As always, looking at tremendous condition. Right hand from Akiyama. And Mohamed says, is that all you've got? Overhand right from Mohamed almost loses his footing. He's throwing everything behind the leather here. Yeah, outside leg kick, rushes forward again. Right hand down the tube, trying for the bridge of the nose. Leaving nothing out of the circle here, Mohamed. Giving it his all. And Akiyama connects again. That one hurt Mohamed. The leg got hurt from that leg kick to the common peroneal nerve, just above the left knee. Oh, turn it back in. And now Akiyama starting to find the mark with his kicking arsenal. Should break down that lead by some more. Should go back to that target just above the knee. Oh, here we go. That's good day, well, Sherif Mohamed's leg was hurt. His leg was hurt from the leg kick.
Right hand. Watch, look at that. Feints, draws him in. Back pedals. Comes back and then boom, short little right hook right on the button. Follows it up with another big right hand. Look at this, beautiful. That's a thing of beauty to do it going backwards like that.
Oh, drift away right hand off the lead hand there for Akiyama. It was superb. That's the experience. Backs off, southpaw starts, thread the right hand. Legs that had been damaged from the leg kick earlier on from Akiyama had no stay up in them. Down went Sherif Mohamed, and he couldn't get up. Let's go to Tom Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kemp Chang, has called a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 4 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Yoshihiro Akiyama!
When you keep rushing forward, when mistake. Seasoned veteran, that's what happens. A tripped away right hand from Yoshihiro Akiyama ends the night early for Sherif Mohamed. Hats off to Mohamed though, if you're wearing a hat, he came out all guns blazing, tried to finish the match early, tried to bulldoze Akiyama.